right now in this jail, I'm the one of the staff psychologists. This I've been doing for 14 years, practically the length of time I've been away from Phil Zimbardo's experiment.
I feel fucked up inside. I feel really fucked up inside. You don't know. I gotta go. To a doctor, anything. I can't stay in there. I'm fucked up. I don't know how to explain it. I'm all fucked up inside. Help me out! Help me out now! God damn it. I'm fucked up. You don't know. You don't know.
As an experience, it was unique. I've never screamed so loud in my life. I've never been so upset in my life. And it was an experience of being out of control, both of the situation and of my feelings. And maybe I always have had difficulty with the notion of losing control. I wanted to understand myself, so I went into psychology, so that the unconscious wouldn't so control me, as it did that when that whole experiment, that whole situation, I was confused. I didn't know what my role was. And I figured, well, I mean, I'm thinking now, I'll go into psychology, I'll learn how what makes a person tick, I won't be so afraid of the unconscious. The Stanford prison was a very benign prison situation, and it still caused guards to become sadistic, prisoners to become hysterical, other prisoners to break out in hives. I mean, here you had a benign situation, it didn't work. It promoted everything a normal prison promotes. The guard role promotes sadism. The prisoner role promotes a feeling of confusion and shame. Anybody can be a guard. It's harder to be on guard against the impulse to be sadistic, because it's a quiet rage, a malevolence that you can dam up, but there's nowhere for it to go. It comes out sideways, sadistically or whatever. Whereas I think you do have more control, maybe because this is my experience. Everybody needn't be a prisoner. I think if I went through the experience now, I wouldn't have been nearly so confused. I would have been able to do a lot of things differently and not have felt so unsure of what to do. I would have known much more about my options.